Join us as we present real life and other uplifting stories to inspire you along the rugged paths of your life. Now, here is Pastor Stanford Simon.
When is a bird bigger than a mountain? Answer: when the bird is closer than the mountain. In reality, the bird is not bigger than the mountain, but it sure looks that way when the bird is on your window looking directly at you, and the mountain is far away in the distance. Sometimes we perceive God this way in relationship to our problems. The problems facing us seems huge because they are so close. Like a big black bird with piercing eyes and a sharp beak, waiting for a smaller animal weariness to turn into helplessness, so it can devour it. At such times, God seems as far away as a distant mountain, and we perceive Him as being small and unreachable. The prophet Isaiah changes our perspective by asking these rhetorical questions: who has measured the waters in the hollow of the land? Measure heavens with a span and calculate the dust of the earth in a measure. Weigh the mountains in scales and the hills in a balance. Isaiah chapter 40 verse 12. The Lord gives power to the weak, and to those who have no might, He increases strength. Verse 29. Just as the bird is never bigger than the mountain, no problem is ever bigger than God. It is all a matter of changing our perspective. The problem that we face each day can seem too much to bear until we turn our eyes to Christ and trust His tender care. We worship a God who is greater than our greatest problem. He forever present. He will never leave, nor will He forsake, He said. And trust me, I know that because I've experienced it day after day, month after month, year after year. And I'm confident only your perspective needs to change with God, and you will have and see answers you have never seen before. Have a blessed day by just changing your perspective and knowing that the mountain is far bigger than the bird in front of you. Your problem is much smaller. God is far bigger and better.
It's redemption time. It's redemption time now. It's revival time.
It's redemption. First ever church on the road. Come join me with the man himself, Ajamo. In 2023, a wind of change is coming, and we invite you to come experience that change. Remember, it's one Christ, one church, no one left behind.
I'm still a music man with a new mission for the old one. Some may say I'm a, but now I praise the Lord, no stopping at all.
The proceeding was a production of the Christian Services Corporation and presented by Pastor Stanford Simon of the St. George's Baptist Church. Christian Services Corporation is funded through the generosity of folks like you. If you'd like to make a pledge to the continued broadcast of this presentation, contact this station or make your financial contributions to any branch of Republic Bank in Grenada to the account of the Christian Services Corporation, account number 5200915 or post office box 1352 St. George's, Grenada, or email csc@spiceisle.com. We look forward to receiving your gifts as we share the gift of God's message.